Hi, I'm Alistair Brown, and I'm here with my fellow golf professionals at the world famous Emirates Golf Club to take on the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, thrown down to us by our brothers at Dubai Creek Golf Academy.
We would like to re-nominate golf professionals Gareth Quigley, Jonathan Craddock and Brian Smith, as they're all on holiday, along with some of the Dubai Golf senior management, starting with the membership manager here at the Emirates Golf Club, Andrew Matthews. And following that, I'd like to nominate Dubai Golf CEO Chris May.
And last but not least, the two guys that organised this today, our course manager Craig Haldane and his assistant Peter Stewart.
Okay. Yeah.